junior.
Doesn't affect
kind of almost nothing.
Almost nothing.
They have that fly bar system inside of it, you know, so they tend to fly it pretty good.
The real one is affected by the wind, yeah, right?
So
a lighter one
hits
one last 22 or something.
Well, yeah, I wouldn't know. I've never flown a Robinson product. Problem is not what you're flying or doing. Hovering at the wind is a huge problem.
Yeah.
Always trying to do it.
But I'll bet with your experience, it's not a factor. I'm pretty sure you can hover in a hurricane.
Yeah. Well, as long as you're pointing
into the wind,
life is good.
So when you're pointing into the wind, you don't have any problem.
It's not a big deal. I've flown in 50 knot winds, but as long as I'm flying,
how many hours do you have, Rob?
7,000.
Wow. And all of them in
helicopters, no planes? No, like 5,000 hours.
What kind of planes?
Smaller stuff.
The one that I love.
Yeah.